Okay, let's continue. Let's see if this creepy guy is in. Knock, knock, knock.
Guess nobody's home.
Yeah, kick the door in. Holy crap.
Those guys bring home a 45 or an M1. This is pretty extreme.
It's a flamethrower. Anything in here? Nope, just a creepy ass room by the looks of things. Creepy ass room. Something, just cigarettes. This room has nothing. About this room. This room has anything? Oh, Thompson. Still dripping blood and stuff though. So I don't know what's up with that. Oh my god, it's full of origami. Jesus Christ. Must be 1,000 there to make a stupid wish. That's fucking weird. Could be honest, if I walk in the house and see this many origamis, I'd be like origamis. I'd be like, do you need help?
Quite a flock you've got here, kid.
Okay. Why'd you fold it back up? Just put it down, like, how rude. Don't you, like, fold it back down? AG Magpie. File and inspect 95% of the clues. Oh, okay. Really didn't think I was gonna get that one. That's a new achievement. AEG. Okay. I'm happy with that.
The river tunnels. This guy's a tunnel rat.
Okay. I have no idea where I'm going now, though. What do I do now? What do I do?
I need to get back inside. The only way I can finish this thing is to put a name to that bastard.
Okay. I'm a little bit getting creeped out, so I don't know what I'm looking for. What am I looking for? What am I? Just them pipe things, it probably is like... changed it around and stuff, hasn't he? I don't know what I'm looking for. Creepy old place this is. Really creepy. Is there anything? Anything I'm missing or... oh. Who is he?
Faces.
I know.
Jesus Christ, I know every one of them. Oh my God, Lyra. You poor bastard, son of a bitch.
Oh, I'm calling. Yeah.
Peterson, I'm going to need some help. I've got Monroe, Fontaine, and all the others. It's all tied up nicely. It goes all the way to the top. Meet me at the LA River Tunnel entrance just north of the First Street Bridge in half an hour. Don't ask questions. Just be there.
Okay.
This is DA's investigator Jack Kelso. I have an urgent radio message for Detective Cole Phelps.
Okay, I guess we found him. Creepy, creepy, creepy guy. Oh, that house is creepy as fuck. 11K, come in.
Go ahead, KGPL.
11K, see the man. A 207 just occurred on the spillway north of the First Street Bridge. DA's investigator Jack Kelso reports a kidnapping suspect outstanding in the LA River tunnel system with a hostage. 11K, handle 03.
What the hell is Jack playing at? Like a suicide note. Half the LAPD will be down there hunting for him.
All units on all frequencies stand by. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit of suspect vehicle heading southwest on Sunset Boulevard. Suspect vehicle belonging to Jack Kelso, described as a Navy Chevrolet fleet line. License
I'm
number
confused.
4, William 0286. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit.
He picked up his car. We'll need help to make it to the river.
So what am I meant to do here? I am confused, little bunny. I am very confused. Very confused. That's Koso's car indeed. Gotta help him out, right? Escort Jack Koso to the river, reach the LA tunnels. Okay. What the hell? It won't fucking turn! What just happened there? That was fucking bullshit. Fucking controller. Crooked controller. That was fucking horrible. I wouldn't even turn. Like, seriously, I wouldn't have just crashed into the wall like that. I was turning. Again! Fuck! Just will not turn. Okay. It's really annoying me, I don't know why. This controller is so fucked. It's making me sad face though. I'm definitely gonna get a new controller though. What the hell's going on now? Lag. Oh my god, why is it so slow? What the fuck is going on? Okay, fixed itself. Good. Jack Kelso, what? I can't, like. Fucking controller! If it worked, I'd be able to fucking get there. And help him. If not, I might have to like do this final part like later on, like tomorrow or something. Once I get like a decent fucking controller. Cause that the thing that is broke is just the analog sticks, so it's pissing me off. Shot. Again! Turn! Fuck! I was telling it to turn, it just wouldn't. Yo.
Jesus
crap, what the hell?
How many cops are these guys on?
Seriously, turn. Turn, you fuck! This controller is shit. I'm gonna try my other one. That one's a bit better, I think. Not by much. Ugh. How can you be so bad at controller? Like being a fucking controller. I'm so gonna get a new controller tomorrow, I don't even care. Ah, look, hit my toe. Fuck. That was horrible. That was fucking horse shit. I think this one at least turns, though. Look at the difference. He's so much more responsive. Get away from him. Go, Kelso. Yeah, just crash into these police officers. Go, dude. Drive like the wind, boy. Drive like the wind. All units, further to the second suspect vehicle, shop 1-3-5-1-6. Made that guy like wipe out. Taking some damage here. Never mind though. Okay, so much better right now. Hopefully the controller will last for the end of this let's play. At least it like responds now, it doesn't just lock and shit. Guess we made it, have we? Oh my god, what the fuck? I'd like to say that was me and that was the controller, but I think that was me now. Okay. We've caught other them.
Who is this guy? Peterson.
Yeah.
DA. What's he doing? He's here to cover our back. I'm going in there, Jack. No one's trying to stop you. I found this at the ranch house. He's marked his route.
Yeah.
I'll go in here. Cole, you take the next entrance. Biggs, I need you to take the car and cover this spot here. I think that's his failsafe exit. Cole. He's one of ours. What are you talking about? Right where you are!
Okay. Got it. Got Stay it. Right where you are.
Peterson, you want to be DA? We'll earn your salt.
So, Kelso is your boy, Peterson?
Yeah, you little fuck.
The handy lad, that Kelso.
You can't imagine what those two have uncovered. It could go all the yep. way to the top. I hope you won't be implicated.
Oh, you're the new Brome, Peterson?
Looks like it.
And you think he'll make it out of there alive?
I think he might. He's a difficult boy to get rid of.
All okay. Right, Peterson. I'm listening.
What's your offer?
What's your offer?
This guy's a little fucker, isn't he? Oh, what the fuck? There's guys down here, right? Didn't think there was gonna be dudes down here, though. It's alright, no worries, no worries. I'll fucking kill him. Pick his gun up. Can I not pick his gun up? Ah, pick, kill him. Has he not got a gun? Maybe this guy. Yes, he has. He's got. Got a little bit of a better gun than I do, so. Take it. The hell? Now he's dead. Just in case if he wasn't. Just in case. Alright, where the fuck are we going? Oh, holy crap. This is creepy. Do we not go down there then? Guess not. Do we go up there? I think so. I'm confused a little bit. Where do? We go down here? Oh, wow, what the fuck? Why did he not go down here and stop? Try and get down here. I'll get shot because this guy's a tank. Okay. Right, let's get up here. What'd you just say, buddy or pal, old chum? Ooh, what we got here? We got all types of guns. That's the shotgun, I don't want that, I want the... Give me that. Cool, I got a BR, I think. Awesome. Right.
Throw out the gun!
Okay, you're dead. You're dead, you little noob. The fuck? The fuck just happened there? Just got burnt. That's creepy. It's real creepy. Man, get shot. There's one more guy somewhere there. There he is. How's this guy? There we go. I was gonna say, this guy's fucking insane. How's he not dying? I mean, where are we meant to go? In here, I guess.
You're surrounded and your buddies are dead.
Oh, wait a minute. We came through here. In here? Yes, down here. I'm out, boy. Okay. Need a new weapon. Let's see what. Did I have anything interesting in here? Do I have a freaking flamethrower? I'll put this bad boy on. Hell yeah, son. Cool. So, where am I meant to go?
The water's rising.
Yeah, the water's rising, but where am I meant to go? Up there, I think. Quickly, hurry! Gotta get there, dude. Hit your ear. Hit your ear while I'm fighting. Wait, pause a bit. Pause. Hit your ear. Right. Come on, dude. We gotta get up there. The water's rising, then, dude. A little bit. I'm gonna make it. Made it. Alright. Come here, boy. I'm gonna burn you. There we go. Yeah, burn, bitches. Nice. Lovely and roasted. Let's go ahead and put this guy here. More bunny, bunny. Very nice. That's not where we go. Ah, down there maybe. Oh. Don't go down there. Just down here. Anything? No, that's not where we need to go. If we need to go down there then. Down through this little tunnel bit. I'm predicting. Yeah. Oh no, why are you doing that? Oh. It's taking off the fire suit thing. Are you okay, princess?
I felt better. He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. You remember me?
I'm not sure.
Who the hell is this?
If you come here to kill her.
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm here to get her out.
This guy's crazy.
You haven't come for me.
No, not you.
Yeah,
it
dude.
Here.
You were with the sixth on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
I was.
And uh-huh.
This guy's like a crazy war veteran or some shit.
You're Sergeant Jack Kelso, aren't you?
Where's your uniform, Sergeant?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom. War's over, soldier.
I know that, Sarge.
I'm what kind of one?
Kind of war. I fight for God now.
We all fight for God, Ira.
In our own ways. Not everything else.
Elsa! Are you alright? Get away from her! It's alright, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
See?
What? You know this guy?
Don't you remember me, Lieutenant? I remember you.
Do you?
No. No. You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. That cave full of civilians.
Uh-oh.
Hospital.
What is he talking about?
It was war. For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
He don't blame you, Lieutenant.
You helped me to help.
Have
me.
You?
Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help me get back. The doctor helped me to find my path.
Yeah, by killing him.
Elsa's going to leave now, Ira. She will be all right. You've helped her too. Get her out of here. Vix will help. His ex is nearby. Jack, I need this guy to make the case. Have him, this poor bastard, giving you
enough. Get out.
Get out of here now.
For God's sake, Jack. What are you going to do?
Don't cry, Liz. Sergeant Kelso.
This guy's crazy. He's absolutely insane. Look at him.
You, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole.
Oh, he shot him. Oh, shit. He shot him. So they're like all burning and stuff. I say be able to watch it. I'm sorry if anyone wants to watch him. I'm sorry. Alright, but we... Yeah, because he was a freak, man.
He was doing him a favor, Elsa. Cole, up here. I'll get this great
hurry, rush.
The water is rising.
Uh-oh.
You're first. Hand her up. Get out of here. I'm not arguing. You're wounded, Jack.
Uh-oh.
Let me help.
What are you waiting for?
Jump, Cole. Jump for it.
No. He's dead. Goodbye. This ending kind of pissed me off. Do you know why it pissed me off? Because two of Rockstar Games, Red Dead Redemption and LA Noire, both main characters die. And I was like, fuck, this game, like, two in a row, you know? Red Dead Redemption, you get killed, and then you play as your son, and here you get killed, and... Fuck me! Do you know what I mean? Well, Phillips was a hero in the end, I guess. He left his mark on people. He was a hero. Hero. She's very sad, though.
We're gathered here to honor Detective Cole Phelps.
He's a good detective.
Cole Phelps was the best kind of man. Here, here.
Cheating on his wife there. What is this guy still here? This guy's a douche.
And through his personal bravery, achieved one of his country's highest honors. A cop wrongly accused who never lost
this
his
guy
faith in the LAPD and the system.
Fine. You belittle his memory.
Elsa.
Get out of my way, Jack. Call yourself his
friend.
A detective who fought to expose the evil.
She's like, I'm getting out of here.
The murderous Dr. Fontaine and the rapacious property tycoon Leland Monroe.
Go to her. Well, you Herschel?
A reformer.
You were never his friend, Jack.
Bad apple from a department
I guess
made up of good men.
Herschel?
A man who never gave up.
Yeah, Jack.
Yeah.
I was never his enemy. The good fight. I think he knew that, Jack.
He knew that.
The fight that cost him his own life.
Son? A good husband, what? He's not a good husband. He cheated on his wife.
And may I say, a good friend.
He was never your friend. So this guy just gets out scot-free, and he was like one of the main corrupt people. Kind of sucks. Very poopy ending. It ends on a sad as fuck note. So, yeah. That's LA Noir for you guys. So, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the pretty long let's play. I had a good time. It had its times where it was getting a bit boring. But onto some different parts and stuff, you know, which is so to say, Red Dead Redemption and Ballet of the Gay Tony. So I'll see you then, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care.